Roblox videos for a little bit again. I'm hoping that you will have a good time watching them. I'm going to be playing Corridors of Parks. It's a parkour game. Tell me in the comments if you want me to make more Roblox videos. I'm gonna be freaking out a lot in the video just because I don't wanna die. It is also gonna be a bit awkward for me because I don't feel like I'm talking to anyone because I don't have a lot of subscribers. Also, leave in the comments if you want to see me, if my next video you want to see me be tortured with, like more Roblox videos. We'll want parkour. And I also play Minecraft, so if you want me to start Minecraft series with my friends, you want to make friends, or you want to see me play with my friends in Roblox, I can do that too. I'm just like in the. Seems that a lot of people are struggling in this since I see it like going loud people when they're like the group. My butt just sticks up in the air until I die that every time. My friend is the person with the person that's right in front of me right there. She's super good at this, so you're gonna see her at like the top of the scoreboard. And no, I did not know that she was gonna join. But she has a YouTube channel of her own, so subscribe to her. Thank you. very bad at parkour, and this game is a bit new to me. I didn't start playing it until like yesterday, and I liked it. And so I was like, let's do a YouTube video on this. It can be my first one. That was legitly right, like right now when this started, because I just found out how to screen record. I've only made it once. Or got close to it. Got close to it. Different. Has anyone ever... If anyone's watching this, has anyone ever been in the impossible lobby? I know I'm on... I'm on the light orange, or like the tan, I forget what it's called. Once I do it about 8 times, I get used to it. I hate when I have to jump over that. It makes me get the chills. How do you make that? Honestly, I'm on the verge of rage today. I won't do so bad, but I know I can. I'm gonna do this. Well, after this time, I'm gonna do it one more time, and if I don't make it, then... I watched her one-shot this, and it was amazing, because she legitimately one-shotted it. I can definitely tell that there was no editing, or I'm not sure, but guys, this is going to be the end of the video, so please like and subscribe, and comment. But I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll do another video soon.